guys, I'm Aubrey, and welcome back to Bulldog Nation. It's almost Christmas break, which means the Christmas spirits are high at Lincoln for our 12 days of Christmas. We have loved getting to see everyone's outfits and costumes. Tonight, we have a basketball game at Rejoice. The girls will play at 6:15, and the boys will start at 7:30. For more sports, let's go to Cooper.
What's up, guys? I'm Cooper Jobe, and this is the sports segment. First off, congrats to the football team for an amazing season. Seniors ended with a record of 50-4, and congrats on making it to the semis. Like we said earlier, boys and girls have a game tonight at Rejoice, so show up and bring the energy. Finally, wrestling has just hit off their season, and they're hungry to win. Their next match is on the 17th and 18th of December in Cleveland, so come out and show your support.
Hey, guys, just this past weekend, Sammy Ferris, Ty Brooks, and Tennyson Housley competed in the USA Track and Field Junior Olympics. Out of a field of 300 runners, they each placed very highly. Congratulations.
And that's the end of your LCS sports segment.
I know that I hurt you.
Yeah.
I was a child trying to be a man.
To all my sons worldwide. All my juniors. I apologize for my absence. I know I left you without a name and drop. I don't know how I expected you to get your clout up and get your money up, but don't worry. Daddy's home.
And I know I missed so much of your life.
Turn me up. Yeah. No, they need to stop. I'm standing at the top. That's how I know you never seen the top. Sierra King parking lot looking like Magic City parking lot. Hear the talks when I walk by like you know it's over when he chop. This is not luck, baby, this no four-leaf, no horseshoe. I'm in the bank thinking poor you. I remember that I told you I missed you, that was kinda like a mass text. I remember that I told you I loved you, that was really in the past tense. I remember that I told you I get you, true fears that I get around. Mention having us a kid, 42 hit, I send a kid around. Yeah, on Benedict with the top down. Shorties out here getting knocked down. City coming off a lockdown. Rap doing weak features for a pop artist cause they pop down. Used to wanna throw the rock up. Just know how I rock now. You know how I'm rocking now. YM forever. Big Owl, Big Birds forever.
I've seen a grown man cry. And you never seen a grown man cry.
Hey guys, welcome back to the Lincoln Minute. First off, we have finals starting tomorrow, the 14th, and they go through the 16th. And also, the 16th is a half day, so enjoy your time off. Next, Christmas break goes from the 17th to the 3rd of January, so have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Finally, we have no school on the 16th of January because it's Martin Luther Day. Thank you guys for tuning in, we'll see you next time.
Hey guys, I'm Isaac, and this is your art segment. First off, our whole arts department had our Christmas concert last week, and it was incredible. We got to see our band play, our vocalists put on an amazing performance, the art class painted a masterpiece during the show, we got to watch the media department's Christmas film, and even our theater team performed an amazing skit. We've had a lot of fun wrapping up this semester. Can't wait to see you guys next year.
When is Dad coming home?
Your son misses you and wants to play baseball with you.
Well, when he took off yesterday, that's all the work we got piled up.
Sir, I'm gonna have to quit this job.
But how are we supposed to do Christmas?
Gaming? Seriously?
I mean, we're not getting any work done at all?
What's all this for?
Well, when he took off yesterday, that's all the work we got piled up, so we gotta get it done.
There's nothing done around this point.
All right, listen up, guys. We gotta get some work done around here. We're absolutely doing nothing. We're over here gaming. So far behind on work, especially after this last guy left us. Jeez. Gotta get some stuff done around here. Everybody's so lazy.
Check on the mail, please.
Sure.
Hello?
I don't know, it was in the mail today.
It's a check from TMP Properties for our rent. Do you know who that is?
I don't, but this is exactly what we needed.
Oh my goodness.
Mom, what's going on?
We get to spend more time with you.
Yes, thank you, mystery man.
Now go up and get ready for bed. I'll be there later to tell you goodnight.
Why are all these packages at our door?
I don't know. Did you order anything?
No, I didn't. Did you?
No, I didn't either.
But they don't deliver on Sundays.
Well, then someone must have hand-delivered them.
What are we gonna do?
Well, they have our name on them, so let's open them up and see what's inside. Hey, Charlie, come down here.
What is all of this?
A bunch of presents showed up at our door.
Really? Let's open them.
Hey, buddy, where do you want to go to lunch? We can go to the mall afterwards, too.
How about Chick-fil-A?
It's Sunday. Chick-fil-A's closed. How about a Cheesecake Factory?
Even better.
All right, let's go.
These Christmas lights come from?
People keep blessing us.
This is amazing.
Hello?
Is this Dave Johnson?
Yes, sir.
I don't know if you remember me, but we used to work together. Seeing you quit your job for your family, it really shows me how much you care. I know you're probably looking for a job. I own a company called TNP Properties. I think you'd be good for a position that we have. I need a property manager. You can work from home and it's flexible hours. I was curious if you'd be interested.
How can I apply? Oh,
no need, I'll be in touch.
Okay, thank you so much.
Hey, what's your name?
Chris.
Thank you.
Wait, what's your name again?
Chris. Chris Kringle.
Santa Claus is coming to town.